Okay, so guys, now I want to show the SPR1. SPR1 power controller using the external variable resistor 10k ohm, and using the manual control to power the load. So the load, we are using the bulb lah. Okay. So turn on. So when we change it, the value here will be up, and then the bulb will be light up slowly. Okay, 100%, going to 100%. Okay, this is 100%, and then when returning, going to the reduce to the zero. This is the manual control mode by using the variable resistor. Okay, thank you very much.